So I started working with Ellen about a year ago, but I've known her, what, like 10 years now? Close to 10 years. She pretty much changed my life. Like, she gives you no option but to love the crap out of her. Like, she won't take no for an answer. You're gonna love her and that's it. And like you said, the practical jokes, insane. Insane. She gave me heart attacks all the time. Yeah. She April Fool's me, and then she did it the very next day because she just wanted to make sure I got it the first time. Or she'd be, I come into work and she's like, you have to go down into the cellar today. Super excited about that. She knows I hate the cellar. And she purposely dropped things on the floor. She gave me a heart attack and then tell me there's spiders in my hair when I come out. Oh, she's horrible with that. But she is going to be greatly missed. She's one of my favorite people in the entire world. I loved getting to see her almost every single day. It was one of the best years of my life getting to work with her. And she brought me to you and to Sean. I love you guys